I was like, okay, okay, let me try dating a white guy, right? It can't be that bad. Guys, it's that bad. I don't know why I'm so lucky. I found the one white guy in Toronto that's a Trump supporter. Oh. And do you know how I found out? For his birthday, he asked me to make a donation to the Build a Wall Foundation. Fucking hell.
Did you donate?
But, huh?
Did you donate?
Sir, what do you think? Yeah, I did. He had a big dick. What can I do?